Alright, so I can't capture this properly, but here's the Dark Phoenix model. Yeah, it looks like garbage. And actually, the color variation does change, but because it sucks. Yeah, one big bright glowing ball of flame. Anyways, all you gotta do is hit the back button on your controller, and it changes her to Dark Phoenix. Cool. Bye.